there. I see one, I see another one, I see another. Happy birthday to all of you, and happy birthday to you, my love. Let's continue our journey to 1990 and the Magic Summer Tour.
Never ever go.
Stage to hang out with us in the Blockheads. Now, Lil Bernie told me that you guys got a new album out.
We do have a new album out. We do.
Can I do a little something?
You think they want to hear some of the new album? Can we do something first?
Absolutely.
If you're going to play a little bit of the new album,
yep,
and they want to hear a little bit of the new album, we got to change our wardrobe for the new album.
Okay. One second.
Can we do just a couple of minutes from our new album, Still Kids? Which is all about and dedicated to all of you! Jack and Jeff, let's go!
Every time I touch, girl, I feel so right. give you all the best for the rest of my life. I'ma give you more every day, every night.
Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. I got you.
Oh.
dressing room saying, oh shit. We knew he was good, but he really is one of the greats. Now, can we do just one last song from our new album? Just one. We know it's risky to do a lot of songs from a new album at a concert like this, but we had to do it.
We had to.
Blockheads, you challenge us. You challenge us. You say, bring something new to the table. And we try to always do it. Don't we? Don't we, Joe?
Yes.
And with this song, you changed the world. It wasn't really number one in 4,762 countries around the world, but it was number one to all of us. Let's go.